A 27-year-old Caucasian male visits your clinic because he has not been able to conceive a child with his wife. They have been trying for the past 16 months. They currently have one adopted child. Infertility evaluation reveals a low sperm count. Genetic analysis indicates that he has a rare genetic abnormality that inactivates FSH receptors. What substance is most likely decreased in this patient? Inhibin-B, Inhibin-B. FSH stimulates the release of Inhibin-B in physiologic circumstances.